Shot came from the choir loft. Can you show him where it is?
All right. I need an ambulance now. There's been a shooting at St. Timothy's Church. Now!
Blessed are thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
I'm gonna kill you!
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and in the hour of our death.
Okay, good. Keep pressing down on the wound firm. Oh, you're saving her life. It's gonna be okay. Hey, listen to me. The ambulance has come. Is there an exit right now?
I see something? I can't see. There's too much.
Sonny. What? Sonny, you gotta keep her head tilted back so her airway's clear. Just keep it
like this.
Yeah, I don't know what you're right telling. It's okay. Right there.
Right there?
Yeah, right there.
Okay. Yeah, honey. Stay focused. Connie, stay focused. Damn it. Look at me. You're so bossy. I know I'm bossy. Honey, I always said you were prima donna. I always said you couldn't hack it. Okay, so you gotta pull through this now. You gotta pull through this or else you're gonna prove me right. And I know you hate it when I'm right. Oh, God. Connie!
Wait. No! Listen to me! No! It's okay.
I'm sorry.
Stay with me.
I should have told you all those years I loved you.
I know. We were just kids. You know, you had places to go, things to do.
I should have told you. No, honey, Connie.
Shh. Don't talk, honey. You gotta save your strength. You shouldn't talk.
Connie. Stay with me here, okay, honey? Stay with me. There's gonna be help here real soon. I don't want to eat. I'm jealous of you.
No, well, honey, you're the star. You always were.
You followed your heart. I should have done that. I wasted so much time. Hey,
you have plenty of time. You have all the time in the world.
So, the ambulance is here.
You hear that? Everything's gonna be fine.
Not everything works out the way you want it to.
No. You can't leave me because, hey, listen, we've been through so much in our lives. You know me. In my soul, you're the first girl I ever loved. Listen, I will always love you. No, wait. Hey, Deanne, hurry. Listen to me, okay? Listen to me. I've lost you once, or almost lost you once already. I'm not gonna lose you again. We're gonna have everything we want in our life, okay? Everything we dreamed of, you understand? Hey!
Please, Mr. Corinthos, you need to step back. One, two, three.
Hey, I'm her fiance, I'm gonna go in the ambulance, okay?
What are you working on?
Part of the crash and robbed the defibrillator gave her the first round of epi.
She's still in VFib.
Okay, 4 units O negative, ME on her own, 300 push. Let's go.
Okay, come on.
Sonny, you stay where you are. We'll let you know when you can see her.
Why aren't you taking her to surgery?
Because her vitals are still dangerously low, Sonny. We can't operate until we get her stabilized.
What are we looking at?
Kate is looking at a very complicated surgery performed by a neurosurgeon because a bullet is lodged against her spine. And I knew before I even saw the x-rays that it was a hollow point bullet. The kind that inflict the maximum damage when they enter the victim. Of course, you know that. Well, of all the 100 things that could go wrong in the surgery, if one of them does, she could be left paralyzed for life.
Do whatever it takes to save her.
How many times have you said that, Sonny? How many times have you told doctors to repair damage to someone who was just unlucky enough to be standing next to you?
It should have never happened. And the fact that it did is on me. My selfish need to have you love me. You gotta live so you can have the life you deserve.
How is she?
The doctors, they just want to keep her stable, you know, so that way they can bring her to surgery. The bullet's lodged against her spine.
I'd like to sit with her.
Doctor said one at a time.
I'd like to sit with Connie. And at this point, I am more family than you. I know why you were so mad at me, Connie. Because you thought I came here to tell Sonny, but I didn't. I swear I wouldn't ever do that, okay? Sonny's never gonna know. So all that you have to do, honey, to get everything that you ever wanted, all you have to do is just live through this, okay?
Found a shell casing before the cops showed up. I'm having it traced right now. You love being right. You said I'd never be able to walk away, that I really didn't want to, but the truth is, I really started a new life away from the violence, from the people that could harm me or anybody that I love. Sorry, Sonny. Forget sorry. I want that bastard Karpov dead. I want you to send a message, loud and clear. He doesn't go anywhere near me or mine.